So I'm going to show you a basic body position for scrummaging.
Shoulders square, scaps retracted, nice flat back and a nice strong base. You don't want your feet too far under you because you won't be as strong. You don't want them too extended because when you're in the scrum you push forward, there'll be too much movement then.
Backwards and forwards, sideways and diagonal, but staying strong.